second home, slumming it out.
To get a good physique, you have to leave everything, and you have to work on your physique. And if you have a good physique, you have a good face, you can definitely be a good model.
Anything which depends on the way you look is, by definition, short term.
Models are like me, you know, they're not special people or something. So, you know, amongst we people, we become model, you know, when we're in college, when we grow up and all that. I did try for Gladrax, but that time I was too slim. You know, they need like bulky guys, like with big muscles and all.
Not anymore, Sharad. They need a more leaner look now, so...
Here. It is a leaner look that works now. It's not the bulk, it's not the muscle.
Yeah, see, ma'am, but I'll...
Just stand up for me, I'll
just... Yeah. What I'm trying to do right now is, because see, when you're exercising, right, you need to put on weight. Then you need to cut. So right now, with stage I am in, that I've put all the weight. And now, because summer's also coming...
You're contouring.
Yes. And now I'll get my abs, you know, get my biceps and all, everything toned.
Yeah, this heavy...
Is not something that works right now. I mean, the trends change, so the trend currently is
slimmer.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna. Yeah, leaner. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna try and do now. Work out for 2 months and get it lean. Like, because you need something. If you're lean, but your bicep is like this much, you know, then you don't look like a man.
Nivea ad, cream ads did it. You know, for the. Showing the man massaging his pregnant wife's feet, and the slogan saying, for the man who dares to show he cares. So masculinity associated with the soft feminine virtues of nurture and caring, that became an interesting shift from this macho male, you know, the angry young man who had dominated, for instance, the Hindi film industry for more than a decade.
I don't know anything about modeling. I have no clue what it entails. I have no clue about what it's like. I just know that it's something that is getting increasingly popular among, you know, youth today. And I wanted to find out what it was like. As a long-term career, I don't know. Because I've never really thought about it that way. I know what I want to do with my life.
Want to try it?
Give me a slide profile.
As the man softens, the woman has hardened.
Thank you.